That would open that door. And that lowers that bridge. Alright, door open, bridge lowered. That seems pretty good. Some sort of control room for Gen, I guess. I just lowered this. Maybe there's a different way to get there. Okay. This door should be open now. It's gonna call a lift. Watch it just slam into the wall and break. All right, before I hop aboard, was there anything else to do here? Make sure there's no pathways I missed. So we did that. We did that. Did that. We did that. Yeah, I think we did all these. Let's go ahead and jump on the vessel. I don't know if there's anything I can do in the Starry Expanse yet. It seemed like not really. Maybe once I connect more of these places. Fungal Island. I don't know if that's important or not. Looks like I might be able to use that water to fill up some kind of vessel or something. Looks safe. Probably part of the instability of this place falling apart, just like those rifts in the water. This is pretty. It's another dome. A lot of like giant weaponry. It's strange. I don't know if that person interfered or not. There's clearly a way up to that orb that leads to the Starry Expanse. Is there anything else back here? The heck are those? Attached to that building up there. There's definitely people here. This is like in use. I hear a baby crying. Important. This might help me decode these symbols, maybe. So this... So it's gonna roll, and then it'll go down a certain number of times. So that symbol is one. Just one. Okay, let me take these little notes here. I think that's one. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. So that's seven. That symbol doesn't look like it's on here. Two, three. So this is three. Fifth symbol is three. I guess I can take a picture of this one. One toy equals two. Seven. No telling what that one was. That's four. It's not on there either. I hope I'm going about this the right way. Whoa. That one's nine. Gotten seven already. Yeah. I think we got two as well. This one's 8. That's on the paper. That's the first symbol. That's 8. On there as well, so the fourth symbol is 5. Don't need the third and the sixth. Can I reset this? Dang, that would have been one of the ones I didn't have. We got second symbol is 1 already. Pretty sure I got 9 already. I'm guessing it's gonna be like 1 through 9. Symbol is 6. So I've got 1. I'm pretty sure I have 2 as well. I have 1, 2. I'm missing 3, 4. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so the last symbol is 3. That's the only one I'm missing. It's gotta be it. And we have been given no evidence to believe that they could be double digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. We have 1 through 9. I think that's probably good enough. I'll begin.
Terekoi Danni. Ki bayem revat. Arroyem be tig tavom. Gabodona gayem.
Okay. So this is like a classroom or maybe a church. I think we learned numbers in this world. So that's pretty big. If that's the case. Pretty sure you're not supposed to figure out their language, because that'd be ridiculous. The question is, what next? So what do these mean? I don't know if we know that. Like a circle and then a shape at the bottom right. Oh yeah, actually we do know these. Sort of. Oh, it doesn't have to be at the bottom right though. That do.